In the 1850s, gold was discovered in a land called New Caledonia, or BC today. Thousands of Americans came to this land, and some, such as the outlaw Ned McGowan, looked at BC as becoming part of the United States. The immediate actions of historical figures such as James Douglas, governor of Vancouver Island, and Judge Begbie saved BC for Canada. Yeah. Let's listen.
Hell, probably hell.